cancer awareness. We were here to accommodate Susan Coleman here. I was so grateful to be here with Linda Harris. Linda, can you tell us about yourself? And not only are you an actress, but you have battled cancer.
Yes. First, I have an illness called neurofibromatosis. Neurofibromatosis is it's when tumors, fibroids go in and out along the central nervous system. I was diagnosed when I was 22 with this illness and became a disability. When I came to California, I was 30 years old, and by the time I was 42, I went to the doctor and they told me that I had cancer, that they found a tumor in my left breast. Of course, I was devastated, and